I've been beefing up my Loupedeck Live setup a bit more depending on what applications that I'm using, and one that I use all the time is Ecamm Live. So I want to show you how to assign and find a specific button or feature that you want to add to your specific pages much faster than going through all of the list of things over in the Loupedeck Live app. So let's jump over to the application. So over here in the Loupedeck Live, when you go up here to the specific profile and you want to select Ecamm Live, depending on what all applications that you use, when you go through all of the Ecamm Live actions, and then you have the operating system actions and navigation and a ton of other stuff, that stuff gets confusing trying to look through and find everything. So if you want to look for a specific button or feature, especially to add it to a page, all I'll do is go to where is that button currently. So let's say I'm looking for this specific finish button for the go live one. That's something that I would use a lot, but maybe you were thinking that finish is what it should be named. Just coming over here, hovering over the button makes it helpful. Now I want to go to that specific page that I want to add this to, pick on this button over here, and I'm just going to type in the search bar, just the go live, and see what comes up. Sometimes I found that typing slow and seeing what all of the selections are available is most helpful. And then I'll see that it's go live, but it was under control. But searching just makes that so much easier. So I'm just going to put this up here in the case that I want to end the live stream or end the video, that's actually there. But the cool thing is that you can come up here and create other custom actions to go with that if you want to, depending on what you're doing. But I've just preferred to leave that as is. So that's a super easy way just to make sure that you're able to quickly search and find exactly what you're looking for. But if you're using the Loupedeck Live and you want to create a custom page and assign it to a button, make sure you check out the video on the screen, and that will show you exactly how to do that, especially for Ecamm Live.